Good afternoon, you guys. It's so much fun to hang out with you in the afternoon. I feel like I'm always with you in the early mornings. If we haven't met, my name is Valerie Stapp, and it's not always that I get a chance to talk pretty things and jewelry with you. This hour is dedicated to Chaco Canyon, this Native American handcrafted sterling silver, beautiful turquoise jewelry. We're gonna tell you stories. We're gonna inspire you. We're gonna give you some hope. We're gonna give you some beautiful pieces, very, very limited quantities, some amazing, amazing deals, including what I've been wearing all day today. I am in love with this piece. How many of you could use a little hope, a little faith, a symbol of love? This is the Zuni Sleeping Beauty Turquoise. It is an oversized statement cross pendant. It is absolutely stunning. The craftsmanship, the artistry, you'll see all the stories. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 beautiful Sleeping Beauty Turquoise placed in this gorgeous cross. I only have a couple hundred. The price point is unbelievable. We wait for statement pieces like this, and you can break up your payments $38.50. A huge customer pick from so many of you that write in about Chaco Canyon and fall in love, feel the energy, feel the inspiration, feel every touch that's been placed with love on all of these gorgeous handcrafted high artisanal pieces exclusively found here at HSN. So stay with me, we're gonna have some fun. Another gorgeous pendant that I wanted to show you is this beautiful feather. It is a oval Kingman turquoise, and there are two of them, both beautifully cabochon bezel set. They have this etched feather detail. It literally looks like it's an actual feather that's been dipped in genuine sterling silver. It's on clearance. We've taken it from $146.25 down to $106.36, the oversized generous bale. You're gonna see, you're gonna wanna string this on any, whether it's a leather or whether it's a strand of, you know, beautiful sterling silver long necklaces. We're gonna have so much fun together. Read the reviews on that one as well, but that one always sells out. We have it on a clearance price, and we also have flex pay for you. So let's talk about Chaco Canyon. If you're new to HSN, this is an exclusive opportunity to embrace the beautiful symbols of Native American spirituality with handcrafted sterling silver, opaque, beautiful gemstone jewelry from Chaco Canyon Southwest Silver. Each exclusive piece is designed and crafted by a Native American artisan and silversmith, and you'll meet some of these amazing stories. We'll talk about them. We are always excited to hear the symbolism and the history. And we're gonna dive in first and foremost to the, of course, genuine sterling silver. You'll see everything set in genuine sterling silver. This is a cabochon slab of turquoise, okay? It's set east to west in that nice horizontal bar design, and this beautiful dainty sterling silver leaf accent. The necklace itself is 18 inches in length, but it does have a 1¾-inch extender, a beautiful oval link design in that chain, and we have three stunning choices of turquoise. The one you're seeing on Victoria there is called the compressed turquoise shell. That one you'll see peaches and corals and whites and grays and ivories and soft, beautiful, of course, those pops of turquoise. I am obsessed with this piece, and the price point is out of this world. $89.98 to get it home. Three interest-free credit card payments, which is the way I like to shop here. You take your major credit card, you can break up those payments and pay it off over time, and you can treat yourself to these beautiful one-of-a-kind collectible pieces. So let me show you the other two turquoise options to select. This one right here up at the top, the one that has more of that robin's egg blue color, this is called Kingman turquoise, and we'll hear about Kingman turquoise. This one here at the bottom is the ceremonial turquoise, and remember, no two pieces are going to be identical. This is raw organic material from the earth, and this ceremonial turquoise right here, there's less than 100 available. And that one, kind of, you can see sort of the earthy tones and the greens and the blues. $29.99 gets it home, very limited in quantities. You make your selection, your choice. It's hard, there's not a bad one in the bunch. But let me introduce you to our special guest, our expert, our brand representative for Chaco Canyon, who is gonna tell these beautiful stories of the individuals, the Native American individuals who have place their hands and handcraft in each and every one. Jennifer Wan is joining us. Jennifer, good afternoon.
Hi, how are you?
So good to see you. Happy New Year to you, my friend.
Same to you.
So excited to spend the hour and hear all the wonderful stories. We're looking at this beautiful, I love the east-west oversized bar design on this. Tell us a little bit about it.
What it is that the way it is shown there is an inspiration from nature, from Mother Earth. For the artist in here is Greg Yazzie, and he's been with us for a large number of years, and he's very well known for his artwork, and especially he's been silversmithing since he was very young, and so he's with his wife and his six children, and one day Greg will pass on the silversmithing trade to his kids. And so he says, when you look at this, it's an inspiration, because what Mother Earth gives back to you, she gives back to you in the forms of flowers, of trees, of, you know, anything that you see out there that comes from the earth, that is her gift to you.
I love that. I love that compressed shell with the turquoise. I just feel like there's such a burst of flavor and fun and yet earthiness and groundedness. The fact that it's already strung on the 18-inch chain, that oval link, all genuine sterling silver with that 1 3/4 inch extender, you can really kind of design where you want to place this. Victoria is wearing it beautifully with a simple denim top, right? And I love that it hits right there at the décolleté, Jennifer. I think it's such a beautiful spot on a woman's neck, and it's placed so perfectly. It's not, you know, it's not moving around, and it just has such presence on her.
I was told by a jeweler a long time ago, when a woman wears a piece of jewelry, whether it be necklace or anything that is made for her, it is to make her feel a sense of pride and to hold her head up high and never, you know, look down, because, you know, because she's a giver of life. And so with that, you know, she must always wear her head up high. And so with a necklace like this, you know, this is something to, you know, bestow upon a woman who is a giver of life too, as well, from Mother Nature. So that is her gift to you as well.
And look at the detail, that beautiful silver leaf, that gentle flower bud in the center. You can see the etching, you can see all the color that is in that gorgeous turquoise slab. Remember, this is an east-west bar necklace, so you're getting a good size amount of turquoise. It's in a cabochon, so it's set, it's inlaid beautifully. And I just wanna kinda show you even the back. You guys, there is no spot on this necklace that isn't totally touched with love, and the stories that you'll hear. And look how beautiful, the ring I'm wearing is actually something we'll talk about a little bit later, but all of these pairings that go beautifully back to each other. But you notice all the turquoises are unique and special. They're one of a kind, right? Like, you're not gonna see two ceremonial that are the same, two Kingman are the same. So if you're placing your orders now, let me give you a little, oopsie, let me swing this around just to show you on my hand. So the one that it has more of the greenish hues, those teal hues, that's the ceremonial turquoise. And then if you like the one that has a little bit more of the blue or powdery blue, that's gonna be the Kingman turquoise. Am I correct, Jennifer?
Yes, you're right.
So how does one decide between these three choices?
It's very hard to decide. When I first seen the compressed turquoise, it just blew my mind, because it was just the perfect match of every single tone of, you know, well, for me, for Arizona, I see all those colors during the evening sunset. So, you know, that, you know, strikes home to me. But when you see that, and then also you see the ceremonial green turquoise, that actually comes from, there's a story behind that for the green turquoise. It is said that there was a Navajo shaman that had gone to the Kingman mine, and he seen these green and brown striations within the earth. And when he was looking at this composite of turquoise, he seen that it looked like, you know, there were snakes dancing around, you know, within the turquoise. And so that's why he called it the ceremonial turquoise, because for snakes, they are used in, you know, different religious ceremonies for the Navajo people. So, you know, that's why that was named after, you know, ceremonial turquoise. And as for the blue turquoise, you know, that's just a common favorite. And also with the Kingman turquoise, different hues of turquoise come out within, you know, that mine. So, you know, it's very special to a lot of people. And so with that, we bring to you these pieces of turquoise, you know, inlaid from Greg Yazzie.
I love the design. I love the uniqueness, the artistry. Everything's handcrafted. I want to show you again, just going back to how each stone is going to be different. So maybe you're ordering one for you and you're ordering one for a loved one. Look how, and I'm just going to pull out the most popular, happens to be that beautiful compressed turquoise shell. Look how the striations and that blend of the corals and the peaches, those beautiful reds. I love that you talked about the sunset. I love that this kind of, in my mind, marries the sun, you know, the sky, the ocean. It's so gorgeous and unique, each and every one. And it's a nice oversized piece of turquoise too. So there's so many wonderful feelings that you'll get. There's another one. So you see the uniqueness, you see how special they are. So in that ceremonial turquoise, we are getting very limited. We have now less than 80 available. They do come on the chain, all right? So you'll notice it's not like a bale or a pendant. It is fixed to that oval length sterling silver chain. The chain itself is 18 inches in length. It does have a 1¾-inch extender, so you can adjust where it hits you on the neck. And today the offering is so unbelievable. This is so, it's just such a it's beautiful artistry, it's stories, it's history, it has meaning to it. When it touches your skin, it has energy to it. It's only $89.98, under $30 if you want to take advantage of FlexPay, which is my favorite way to shop. Read the reviews on this. When it was $20 more, people loved it. And just to show you again, the three different choices. So this is that ceremonial, the compressed turquoise. The compressed turquoise is gonna have the most amount of different shades that. So you'll see the peaches and the corals and the blues and the whites. If you want the ceremonial, I love Jennifer's story about the snakes. That was so interesting to me. The ceremonial turquoise, I have less than 80. And if you would like the Kingman turquoise, we do have that one also available. Well, we're getting limited in all of these because it's not very often that we stop and we take time to make these types of purchases all exclusive to us here at HSN. So very excited for you guys. Place your order 720-364. We're gonna talk about everything that I'm wearing throughout the hour. But did you miss our today's special? You may be adorning yourself with beautiful earrings and necklaces and bracelets and rings, but let's talk about face coverings, right? We want to be snazzy and special and beautiful. We've got our finest value of the day from JKNY, a jewelry designer, who created a set of three face coverings that comes with a beaded lanyard, so you're never going to lose it. It's also that touch of piece of jewelry that we love. $34.98. We have an inspirational set for you. We have a novelty set for you. We have a dazzle neutral set, a dazzle multi set. So you can choose whichever set of three you want, and then you're still gonna get that black beaded lanyard necklace. It's one size fits all, it's comfortable, it's got the black fabric on the inside. So if you wear lipstick or anything, you will wanna hand wash these, but I love the specialty of all those beautiful kind of beaded crystallized accents, and it's $11.66. So you know who you are. You know if you like to stand out, you like to be fashion forward, head to toe, why not? Don't put on those papery, yucky, you know, disposable ones when you can buy something that's beautiful and practical. And let's quite be honest, we're wearing for a very long time. So you might as well be fashionable and stunning. Okay. Quick little couple minute special to talk about this cuff bracelet. A free form Kingman turquoise, another huge generous slab in a cuff style bracelet. It has gone from $258.50. Are you ready for this? It's basically 50% off. We've taken $126 off. Your price point today is now $132.30. A customer pick with 4.8 stars, and I'm down to about 140 left. So break up your payments, about a dollar a day. 671705 is your item number. Jennifer, I want to hear about this. I love cuffs. So beautiful. Love cuffs.
This is one of my favorites, being that the artisan here is his family has been with us for a large number of years. His name's actually Bucky Blinn, and he's got an older family member that had passed away a few years ago that has been with us since the trading post had started. And so he passed down his knowledge to his nephews and, you know, cousins, and so they all have that knowledge of silversmithing. So as you can see here, that knowledge has been very well received by the family members. And so with Bucky here, this is just it's authentic. Native American made. He loves what he does. He's got many stories behind his teaching, and especially with something like this, it's simple but yet unique. You know, he's known for his stamp work, his silversmithing work, and just an all-out master of what he does.
Oh my gosh, it's so substantial. It's so powerful. I absolutely adore it. I cannot believe the price point today. I mean, you're basically saving as much as you're spending. And it is a beautiful, large slab. I mean, it is stunning. It's gonna fit approximately a 5-inch wrist to just over a 6-inch wrist. There is a little bit of malleable, squeeze on this. We are getting super limited on this one. You cannot beat this price point. Do the flex pay. Do the $33.08, and look how easy it is to put on. You don't have to worry about trying to find a clasp or anything. You just pop it on. I've even got it on with a cuff we're going to talk about in a little bit, and look how gorgeous that is. Look how oversized that piece of Kingman turquoise in that freeform design, that nice oversized cabochon inlaid there, and that beautiful sterling silver artisanal handcrafted detail. So gorgeous. You guys stay in the ordering process. We'll let you know when that is all spoken for, but very, very popular already. You can't even buy just the piece of turquoise for that kind of price. And then you add on the sterling silver and the handcrafted details and the artisanal touch. These are beautiful treasures. So many gorgeous treasures. And speaking of a treasure that will be a symbol of faith, a symbol of hope, a symbol of love for many of us. It's a symbol that might be quiet to you. It's a symbol that might resonate loud with others. But to wear this symbol in the Zuni Sleeping Beauty turquoise in this oversized cross pendant design is such a significant statement. And today's price point at $115.50, I'm delighted to be able to bring this to you. It is all set in genuine sterling silver, that high polished design. I have 275 of these. And look at the intricate detail of every Sleeping Beauty turquoise that is perfectly placed on the arms of that cross. So if you would like to go ahead and pick this up, the size on this is just 2 13/16 of an inch in length, and then 1 3/4 of an inch across in width. So you'll see it on me. It is powerful. Jennifer, I want to hear everything about this, because this one spoke to me without even, I mean, literally I have to know nothing about this piece and I'm in love already.
What you see here is a Zuni cross pendant made by Wilbur and Marilyn Yulee. They're from the Zuni tribe. The Zuni people are very well known for their needlepoint work, their pottery making, rug making. And every Thursday before COVID came, to the U.S., we would go out into the reservation, the Pueblo reservation, and look at new artisans and their artwork. And we would pick out pieces that we would think that people for customers from HSN would love. And so this is one of the biggest favorites that, you know, we've got a huge response from. And if you happen to go out to the Southwest, and especially in New Mexico, you would see all these old adobe churches, and they have these a wide range of crosses with turquoise on them. And so this is like an inspiration of their faith, you know, from faith that was instilled in them from at a young age. But yet, at the same time, before religious views had set in, you know, cultural views, the symbol was, you know, instilled within the tribe before that, too, as well. And so what you see here is a replica of what, you know, one would have, you know, faith at this time, especially during the hard times when people out there need prayers. And so there are a lot of cultural prayers that are being said for, you know, everyone out there, and, you know, hope that, you know, things will change for the better.
Oh my gosh. I mean, it is just so stunning, you guys. And I want to point out, you can basically put this on any necklace. There's a nice oversized generous loop for the bail. So you're getting just the pendant, but you could put it on anything that you want. Look how significant in size this is. And it's so unbelievably like high quality made, but yet it's not heavy. I don't feel like it's dragging me down, but it is such presence. And oh my gosh, look at this. Imagine wearing this with whites and yellows and golds and oranges and blues. So if you like the necklace that this is strung on here, we do have that one available. It is the liquid silver Southwest necklace that is also available on hsn.com. But there is just such silent power and beauty that resonates with so many of us right now. This religious statement, the symbol of faith. And I've never seen a more eloquent positioning of, you know, the turquoise and then the strength of the symbol of the size of this, being that it's 2 inches, 2 and 13/16 inches tall. The width on it is gonna be 1 3/4 inches. So it is substantial. It is definitely a show-stopping piece. I mean, look, I'm wearing it with a turtleneck. You can wear it right now over your sweaters, with your scarves. I had a jean jacket on earlier. A lot of you guys were asking about that, you know, pairing it back. But then think about it just against your bare skin with a denim shirt or a beautiful floral little sundress in the summertime. It's just absolutely gorgeous. And you can string this on any necklace because you are getting this pendant. And look at the back, how it's smooth, it's high polished. So when it sits against your skin, it's gonna sit flush. It's not gonna bounce around or anything. $35.50 gets it home. If you're new to Chaco Canyon, welcome in. You are watching a beautifully presented show that we're gonna give you the stories and the history and the artisanal craftsmanship from the Native American people. This is all made in the USA, all genuine sterling silver, all treasures of our earth too. Collector's pieces at that, right, Jennifer?
Yes, and especially when you see something like this, this is a unisex piece, so I've seen these on cowboy hats, scarves, belt buckles, and just, it just depends on what it is and how the person likes to wear it, but that symbol that you see there is a symbol of, you know, your faith, and especially when you see the stamping that is around the cross, that too, you can see the light as well, the sun symbol. And so what we can do today is, you know, live for tomorrow, because, you know, there's no hope for tomorrow. We can't just look forward to, you know, what's coming next, you know, hope for something good, you know, that will come within, you know, will come to us. And so at this time, you know, the Zuni people love to see, you know, that their artwork is being, you know, presented out there with love and, you know, with any customer that, you know, receives it.
You know, I love that you said that. It is. It's artwork that comes alive, right? And I know there's energy in the design that was, it was created from the artisan and the silversmiths, Marilyn and Wilbur Lull, who created this beautiful design. The Sleeping Beauty turquoise, if you know how rare and powerful and momentous it is to see and to touch Sleeping Beauty turquoise, this is a real treasure, a real art form that you're going to wear every single day if you choose. And I love that Jennifer gave us, you know, examples of other places to wear it outside of wearing it as a necklace. You know, if you want to adorn yourself in another way, feel free to do so. But today you have the opportunity to break it up on FlexPay, get it home and try it. If you're new to HSN, we do have an HSN credit card. If you want to use that credit card, you break up your payments into an extra month of interest-free payments of $28.88. You can always sign up for the HSN credit card as well. But this is a huge customer pick. We have it back at the perfect time. We're starting a new year. We have new intentions. We have new hopes. We have new dreams. There it is. There's that $10 savings you can get if you sign up for the HSN card. But the cross in and of itself has a silent symbol. It's something that I know Victoria and I, we share faith. And when you can talk to somebody, when you can share your faith and your love, you know, wherever your stories and your passions and wherever your life takes you, this is such a beautiful way to say nothing at all, quite frankly, but have a piece of genuine sterling silver, gorgeous Sleeping Beauty turquoise. And to know that, you know, this was handcrafted. There is no two that's going to be identical, just like you and I. So very, very popular. We have less now than 200 to go around for everyone. Just giving you another great close-up shot. Jennifer, I feel, you know, there's such a kinship among us when we, you know, share our faith and we share our life and we share a story. And I think that a cross in and of itself is just a powerful statement of that.
Yes, and actually it brings you a sense of calmness, especially when you wear turquoise. I don't know about you, but for me, every time I see turquoise, it makes me happy. It's because I grew up around it, and it's that familiarity of the stone, especially when it's made within a cross like this. It really puts my nerves, you know, in a sense of calmness and faith, you know, and just looking at this.
It absolutely does. You said that it is. There's something about peace and stability and comfort, security. So I'm very, very happy for those of you that are treating yourself with this beautiful piece. 38 50 gets it home. It's item number 490981. Now, I wasn't supposed to bring this to you, but I'm gonna show it to you anyway. All right, take a look at this, another amazing cuff. This is the Oval Stone Star Cuff. You've got that beautiful compressed shell turquoise right here, if you saw that bar necklace earlier. And then this one is going to be the Kingman turquoise here at the bottom. Notice all of the details, that rope design, the beaded details, this huge oval design of the turquoise. Very, very limited at a clearance price. Your choice of $173.14 is your price point. Break it up on FlexPay, $43.29. And the item number is 720869 on that. Clearance, 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 you guys. Great opportunity to maybe get big, bold, beautiful, very expensive pieces on a fantastic value driven opportunity. So treat yourself today. And I love a cuff. I think I could wear 20 cuffs if I could. All right, you guys, we're gonna move on. We've got a quick couple minute special to showcase with you. A watch, a timepiece. So unbelievably limited, I literally have 3 minutes to share it with you, so I'll go very quickly to explain this to you. So originally $282, if you can see on your screen, I have 57 left available. So it is a true watch with that true timepiece in the center there with that faux blue mother of pearl. And of course you've got the gorgeous turquoise on either side inlaid. It does have that traditional buckle design, there you go, on that strap there in black. But I'm gonna refer to you, Jennifer, real quickly as we talk about the combination of time and then that beautiful leather strap, and then of course the star of the show being those beautiful turquoise inlays of that Zuni turquoise.
Okay, this here is Zuni inlaid watch is made by Terrence and Tammy Pantia, and as you can see here, that this is made by both of them from Zuni, New Mexico. For many years, we have brought their items to HSN, and they say it's a blessing to come to HSN with their wares because they love to watch their items being, you know, sent all over the world. And they also say that, you know, if you have a smartwatch or if you want to change the timepiece in the middle, you can get a hold of them via Facebook or Instagram. And especially if you just need to, all you need to do right now is just purchase the item and then send it to us, and then they can replace it. So you can contact them actually on Facebook on Chaco Canyon Trading or Instagram, Chaco Canyon Trading Post. And so what you see here for the Zuni people, they're very well known for their inlaid work, and this is what you see here, and this is a, you know, very masterful timepiece that they have made, and so it's a great piece to have.
Oh my gosh, and it's a piece you are gonna wear every day because it really is a watch. It's really a timepiece there in the center. And it's comfortable. It moves with your wrist the way it's hinged in that genuine sterling silver. I love, again, those beautiful east-west design of the turquoise with all that genuine sterling silver. Every little etching, every little exquisite detail. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity, and to get it on a feature price, to take advantage of it on FlexPay, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you. Like, and it will fit a size 6 wrist to about a size 8 in inches, so you've got that adjustability right there. But it is all about the blending of those beautiful pieces from Mother Nature, from Mother Earth, and then of course the power of time, right? Because we need to know what time it is. So $85.45 is your flex pay on this if you'd like to get it home. That's definitely just like an exquisite show-stopping piece. You're not going to see anything like it, especially even in our show or anywhere else, I believe. So we're are gonna dive in to a cuff. I think I have a cuff obsession. I think I need to go to like a club or something where I can like announce like I'm Valerie and I am obsessed with all these amazing Chaco Canyon cuffs, because these just blow my mind. This one radiates such beauty. It's this amazing burst of all of that Zuni Kingman turquoise in that needlepoint design. Look at it. I mean, can you imagine placing each and every Kingman turquoise there inlaid, inset in this genuine sterling silver? So very excited to be able to offer this again at a clearance price, all right? So there are tiny little marquee and round turquoise placed perfectly from $348.75 down to $231.75. $1,160. Do the flex pay. It's $57.90 to get it home on any major credit card. It is a comfortable, beautiful way to wear this type of exquisite detail. Less than 200 of these available at this clearance offer. So jumping into placing your order, item number 631612. Jennifer, I cannot wait. I feel like I'm on the edge of my seat every time I ask you to tell me about the designer and the story.
The designer here is Nathaniel Nez, and he's very well known for his inlaid cuffs, and he's from the Zuni Reservation. He says it takes about 7 months to make these. When you look at this, it's just mesmerizing. It's beautiful. It blows your mind, because when you look at this, you're going to see all that sawtooth bezel around each and every piece of turquoise, and just look at the little points on there, and you just wonder what patience this guy had to make a piece like this. And I have no words for it, because when you see this, every time I see a piece like this, I all the samples that I get that I try on before I come to HSN, I touch them, I look at them, I wear as many turquoise pieces that I need to, because it just makes me happy. But when you see this, your mouth drops, and it's a work of art.
Oh my gosh, a work of art, I feel like, is basically just touching the surface. I love that you mentioned the time, the intricacy, the detail, the patience that would go with inlaying each and every piece of turquoise. Genuine Zuni Kingman turquoise, that needlepoint design, all set in genuine sterling silver. Again, comfortable to wear. We recommend about a 5-inch wrist to a 6.5-inch wrist, all made in the USA, of course. All the stones, bezel set, placed by hand, handcrafted. These are truly, truly pieces of art that you will wear every single day and be so proud to wear, right? Be so proud to support, be so proud of the stories of the hands that touched it, of the breath that surrounded it. And at a clearance price from nearly $350 down to just over $230. This is a flex pay opportunity. $57.90 gets it home. That's less than $2 a day for a piece of art that you will wear. You will pass, Jennifer, these are generationally encompassing pieces. Like, you'll wear this, you'll pass it down to your daughters, your sons, your nieces, your nephews, right?
I have pieces that my great grandmother has given me that still look good to this day, just like that. And the majority of these jewelry makers, their pieces will stand the test of time. I tell you that from, the pieces that I have. And so when you see a piece like this, it blows your mind. And just knowing that for the Zuni people, they're very well known for their needlepoint. I'm going to say this because there have been artisans who have been. They would cut the piece of turquoise like with their fingernail being so exact, and they would glue a design around their hand, and so that's how they would make different types of pieces of jewelry that they make.
One of the things that I was noticing is how Victoria's outfit. She has some very soft muted pair of pants and a denim shirt. The glamour, the personality, the presence comes in her accessory. It comes in this cuff. It comes with wearing these genuine materials, right? It comes from that beautiful, glowing burst of turquoise. I've never seen anything like it. And in all honesty, like, I'm a lover of turquoise, but I've never seen anything with such intricate detail and presence that just makes you feel like it is so dainty yet so powerful and bold. And I love that blend, Jennifer. I love sort of the blend of all of the small intricate details to it, but then the statement that it has on your wrists. And it doesn't matter, if you're 20 years old, if you're 80 years old, if you're somewhere in between, if you work for a living or you're retired, if you're a mom of, no children or 10 children, like, it's just, I feel like there's something so empowering and special about wearing these pieces. These are also exclusive to us here at HSN. You can't find them anywhere else. Now, I have a very tiny wrist. I just did a slight little pinch back here, and I got that perfect custom fit. It's not moving around. It's not falling. You could wear this alone. You could stack this with maybe a timepiece or other bracelets if you'd like. Very, very limited. These are going very, very quickly. If you'd like to place your order, it's $57.90 on any major credit card. card. Then you be the judge. You get it home. Take out your little magnifier and look at each individual stone. See all the intricate, you know, cuts and details and just the lines behind it. And I love that there are not only marquee, you know, shaped turquoise, genuine Kingman turquoise, but then the beautiful round turquoise in the center, the inlay, right? The touches of the bursts of sterling silver that just accent it, that frame the piece. You will stare at this for hours on end and find more beauty in it second by second, Jennifer. There is nothing like this piece.
What I'm going to tell you is that that cluster of turquoise and silver that you see, you know, going in circles, you know, that is a symbolism of family. And the center turquoise is the matriarch of the family. And because when you go by the layers, going from the middle to the outside, that's generations upon generations looking after each other. Even if they've gone, you know, onto the next world, you know, they're still looking after family.
That's a beautiful story. I love that. And I love pieces that you're investing maybe for yourself. And then you can pass that on generationally, you know? This is such a gorgeous, and I every time I keep staring at it, Jennifer, and I keep wanting, like, my words are tripping because I just, I almost can't find the words. It leaves you speechless. It leaves you breathless, right?
Yeah,
it really does. Oh my gosh. And it must be everybody at home because these are getting very limited. And I want to show you the comfort and the smoothness that high polished genuine silver on the inside of the cuff. So it's not like anything is going to be itchy, scratchy, or uncomfortable. You can squeeze it out just a little bit. You can squeeze it in just a little bit to get that perfect fit. And then it is just going to bring you so much joy, so much beauty. And I love the simplicity of the sterling silver, those tapered shanks on either side, because it is all about that powerful burst of Kingman turquoise on the top of this beautiful cuff. So stay in the ordering process. So thrilled for you guys to get this exclusive piece. Less than $2 a day. You pay it off in a few months and you will live with it and love it just forever. I just know you will. They're gonna have to like pry this one off my wrist, Jennifer. I'm so in love with all these great pieces. This is such a treat for me to spend time with you and hear the stories and talk about this line, this Chaco Canyon line that maybe a lot of our new HSN shoppers are unaware of. So this is a real special opportunity for you and I and for our viewers at home. So we're gonna dive into some floral jewelry. So jewelry that has that symbol of a flower. And we'll go into all the stories and the history about this. But you have your choice of this gorgeous ring, which is on sale today for $147.17, or you can choose the studded earrings in that same floral design. So these are also very limited. Last call on the ring. We're looking at about, how many do we have, Rob, in the ring? 130 left in this beautiful ring. I have all sizes right now in sizes 5 through 12, but getting ready to start losing sizes in 10 through 12. So if you like this, go ahead and start placing your order. We've never had these on sale before, either one. So Jennifer, I'll refer to you about these beautiful floral pieces.
I love these for the fact that when you look at this, this reminds me of my version of the Southwest. When you would go out, you see the saguaro cactuses, like early in the morning, their flowers are closed and before the sun comes up, just for a brief moment, maybe 10, 15 minutes, their flowers actually open and they're fully, you know, blooming, you know, from reds to whites. And so that's what that reminds me of. But the artisan here, his name is Raymond Yazzie, and for him, this is a representation of his version of Mother Nature and the gift she gives. So, you know, his version of the flower may be different from mine, but, you know, that is what I see when I look out into the desert. A lot of these artisans will go out on different walks, you know, because they live way out in the bush out here and on the reservations, and they're so far away from the city, so when they see what they see out there is just nothing but nature, you know, from animals to, you know, from rivers to, you know, flowers, anything that they see, they actually replicate it within their jewelry. And so that is what you see here.
And it's just, I love the teardrop that is in, you know, placed together to give that fresh bloom, that fresh blooming flower, right? Each one is bezel set. You've got great split shoulders on either side of this ring. It's all set in genuine sterling silver. It's not a small, dainty little ring, you guys. This is not something that you're gonna be like, oh, that's just a dainty little, like, it's a presence ring. It's a ring you'll wear maybe on your forefinger or your middle finger, and you can beautifully pair it back if you wanna complement the suite and get the earrings. Those are for pierced ears, by the way, so it does have the clutch backs. But again, you can see in the center there are the round and then the teardrop design. I popped the ring on. I've been wearing this all day. So unbelievably comfortable as well, Jennifer. Like, I didn't find that it got in the way. You know, it sort of has that flat top, but definitely still that three dimension. You can feel the Kingman turquoise, which I love that reminder of a ring. I love to be able to touch the stones, feel, you know, the design all the way around. It's just, it's such a beautiful piece. And then to know that you have that complimentary set of earrings. So maybe you're getting the, earrings for someone who's never owned turquoise before. This would be a first time gift. You know, Jennifer, my very first ring that my mother passed down to me was a turquoise ring. And I still have it to this day. Yeah, so there's something about loving turquoise yourself, wearing turquoise yourself, and then thinking of the next generation and giving them that symbolic gift. Maybe it's somebody that's turning a special age or somebody that's moving on, you know, to college, or they're entering into the workforce. And it's a beautiful piece when you are gifting somebody. Not only do they have, you know, the symbol to look at themselves, but also the thought of who gave it to them and what that relationship is. Gotta give you a quick update, you guys, on the ring. We did just lose size 10. The next to go will be size 11 and 12, but we do start at size 5 if you're interested in picking this up. Don't forget, FlexPay available. The ring would come out to be about $49.06. So that's every month for the next 3 months on any major credit card. The earrings are $40.14. I love that we can mix and match pieces and stories and history and designers all together in Chaco Canyon, Jennifer. That really excites me.
The special thing about turquoise is that it changes over time. So over time, your pieces, you know, are going to match. You know, it doesn't matter, you know, whether it's, you know, brighter or darker than the other. But I wanted to say that for that ring there, Raymond Yazzie said that he also made this in, for inspiration too of the women in his life. You know, his mother, his aunt, his wife, his daughters, and so, you know, all the females, the bearers of life. And for the earrings as well, Arlo Cantina, he says that for the earrings, he made that to represent the woman in her purest form and for the beauty that she possesses.
I love that.
I just wanted to say that.
I love that. I love, love, love that. I love hearing the context of the stories and the celebration. So unbelievably to celebrate, you know, life and celebrate each other. And today we're having so much fun shopping Chaco Canyon together. This is the bracelet that I've been wearing all morning long, or all day actually. Another beautiful Zuni turquoise piece in a rectangular stone feature. And you've got them beautifully set side by side. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 individual turquoise horizontal, like east west. We haven't actually seen this cuff since last October, so it's been a few months since we had it in. It's a customer pick with a 4-star rating. It's very dainty and thin. It'll fit a wrist approximately 5 inches, 5 1/4 inches to 6 inches. Those are rectangular genuine turquoise gems in that serrated setting, and then of course all in beautiful genuine sterling silver. So let's dive in. If you guys want to start placing your orders early, we do have it on sale from $139.50 to $125.98. FlexPay brings it out to $41.99 on any major credit card. Let's talk about this one, Jennifer.
You're gonna love the story on this.
I love that.
This artisan here, he is actually a Navajo silversmith / firefighter. And his name is Murray Hanawika, and he's a jeweler. He you know, makes jewelry on his to pay for, you know, his bills and things like that. But also, he's also a firefighter. He goes to California a lot and helps fight fires. And he says that jewelry is in his blood, but he loves helping, you know, Mother Nature and those who are in need. And so when you look at this, you're going to see his true love of Mother Nature, you know, for, you know, the turquoise that you see there, the work that he puts into it, and especially the stamp work, you know, along the edges. he says that it is, this cuff here is made by, made of high grade Kingman turquoise, and the, he makes the bezels for the needle points on the stones that you see there too as well. And everything that you see is all done by hand by him.
Wow. Yeah, I don't think I've ever would even imagine that the designer, that the hands that touch this piece are also saving lives and fighting fires as a firefighter. Mm-hmm. I love that duality of that. So significant, so special, and such a beautiful, you know, person to support when you're buying Chaco Canyon here at HSN. You're getting a chance to enjoy the beauty, but you're also helping the Native American artisans that are creating these pieces with love by hand. So if you love this cuff, it is a thinner cuff, okay? So it's the thinnest cuff that we've seen thus far, and I'll actually pop mine. You see that? I popped it right off my wrist. You don't have to worry about any clasps or anything that you have to fuss with. You literally just can slip it on. For me, this is a great stackable piece, Jennifer, if you want it. Maybe somebody has another tennis bracelet or a line bracelet or a beaded bracelet. Turquoise or not, right? We're seeing a lot of mixed media in jewelry.
Oh,
this
yeah.
is a beautiful
mixed
piece.
Mixed everything.
Yeah, absolutely. And I love each, you know, double beaded design on the tips of every turquoise inlay that's there, and then that high polished genuine sterling silver, the stamp on the inside, such a beautiful touch. And you mentioned, you know, even the sides of the cuff. Tell me again what that, do these have a similar meaning?
For the artisan, it, excuse me, oh, you mean in between the turquoise?
No, on the sides, on the sides of the cuff.
The sides? It depends on the artisan, what they were thinking at that time, and so what, you know, they were representing. So, you know, for him, Mother Nature could be, you know, the sunrise, the sunset. It could be, you know, trees out into the forest. And so it could have many different meanings for the artisan there as well.
You know what? I love the price point on this because it's a nice entry-level price point. Maybe, you know, you've been wanting to dip your toe in buying some beautiful turquoise, some genuine sterling silver jewelry. You can get it home for $41.99. It's definitely something, I think, that's demure and very sophisticated. Love the story. Love the opportunity to get it today. Another big customer pick. I'm trying to figure out what I want to treat myself with. There's so many amazing, you know, opportunities and choices, but we do have a lot of things on hsn.com. We could hang out all day with Jennifer and talk Chaco Canyon, but you guys loved that burst of kind of the design on the cuff bracelet. I thought, if you liked that, you're gonna love this. This is that genuine, again, that Zuni turquoise. This is a statement ring in similar design and fashion, on sale today for $133.70. You can break up your payments in Flex Pay. Tell me a little bit about this one, Jennifer.
Let me see there. Oh, wow. Yes. This, what you see here is actually similar to, I'm sorry, a little frog in my throat. for the turquoise, for the artisan here, when you make a piece like this, you know, a lot of the artisans work together and also bounces ideas off of each other. And so when you see this, you can be, you know, one or two people working together. So, for instance, like we've had the husband and wife team, like Terrence and Tammy Pantia from, you know, the Zuni Reservation, Maryland and Wilbur. So many different artisans could collaborate on a piece like this.
Gorgeous, gorgeous piece. Sizes 5 through 12 on this stunning ring, $44.57. We'll give Jennifer some time to grab some water. If you'd like to place your order on this or anything else, remember the item number's on the screen. This one's 734-945. Lots of wonderful choices, but I do suggest you treat yourself with at least one piece. And maybe, perhaps, it could be this final item we're going to share with you, something that is a symbol that we're going to learn about in the Native American history. This is a feathered pendant. So it's all genuine sterling silver. It's a show-stopping, intricate, detailed, handcrafted, artisanal piece. It looks like a feather, but it is, has these beautiful oval bezel set stabilized Kingman turquoise cabochons. So beautifully placed. And then if you look at as it kind of ties up, that oversized, tapered yet etched veil. So you're gonna wear this pendant on anything that you would like. Customer pick, never before seen, at a low price, a clearance price of $106.36. FlexPay is available to you. It has a very large presence. The size on it is going to be 3 15/16 inches in length, and then it's just about an inch in width. So there again, that beautiful oversized veil. If you want to string this on that liquid silver necklace that we have from Chaco Canyon, or any other item that you may or may not have, and we'll just show you in the back as well, that beautiful high polished design. So today's price point has never been seen before. We don't have a lot of these actually, and already very, very popular on the day. $26.59 gets it home. Jennifer, I can't wait to unlock and unleash the stories of the symbol of this feather, not only for people who don't know, but for people who just want to hear it again because it's so beautiful. And of course, the designer who created this.
The artist in here is Daryl Del Grico, and this is one of my favorite pendants that he has made. And this is a unisex piece, as you can see. So the inspiration behind this is the eagle. And when you look at this, there are many symbolisms of the eagle. You know, it shows a representation of expansion, strength, higher perspective, loyalty, victory, power, foresight, vision, and manifestation. And also it represents the wholesomeness between, you know, man and women. And when you look at a feather, they say that as a symbolism of men and women, the black represents the black part of the feather represents the man, the white part represents the woman. And so at the top of the black part of the feather, you will have that white fluff that is there. That is the female part that, you know, is nurturing the male part of the feather. And so as you go on to the white, she's the backbone of him. She nurtures him. She takes care of him. As you see a feather, it sways back and forth. And it's a symbolism of victory, of power, of freedom. And so when you see that, you have that, you know, instilled within you when you wear it. For many Native people, they say that when you see a piece of an eagle feather out, you know, when you're alone, that is someone who is trying to contact you, that who has gone on before. And that's just to let you know that they're thinking of you. So when you have that eagle feather, the piece of the eagle feather, you're supposed to treat it like another human being. You talk to it, you pray with it, you hang it up, you know, right by your windowsill, because, you know, it needs, you know, light to live. And so there are many different stories about the eagle feather. So this is one of the many stories that I have, you know, to share with you.
You know, and I love that there are so many symbols that related to the feather. And maybe you heard in Jennifer's story what resonates with you, or maybe you have your own symbol. You know, maybe you have your own moment in time that feather represents. What a beautiful way to feel that on your skin and in a significant, beautiful presence. I mean, as a nice oversized pendant. This is not something that's gonna get lost in any blouse or top or accessory place that you're wearing it. And it is gender neutral, so for male and female. And I do love the reflectiveness of that high polished, gorgeous, genuine sterling silver, the etchings of the feather design that is so detailed and real-like. I mean, it literally looks like you've taken a real feather and dipped it in beautiful platinum, it almost looks like. It's just so gorgeous. Then the perfectly placed, yet not perfectly placed, like they're intentionally placed, but you'll notice they're just a little off. Those oval bezel set, that Kingman turquoise and that cabochon design, which is so three-dimensional, so stunning, but doesn't get in the way. The oversized veil, that nice drop on this as well. Very, very limited in this and very, very popular. So if you've been waiting for this to go on sale, we've never had it at this low price before. Normally nearly $150, we've taken $40 off today. And if you're wondering, well, what am I gonna wear it? Well, maybe wear it with. Well, maybe right now you're still wearing some darker winter tones, right? But then you're gonna start feeling some, maybe it's the autumn times of the year, or maybe it's just that sunset coral, or you're a denim girl and you're like, ooh, I really like to wear a lot of like, you know, the dark denim tones. How about that golden summer hour, right? When the sun is just hitting you beautifully. Think about this against your skin, how it's gonna reflect, how it's gonna complement, how it's gonna shine. Anything that you pair this back with, from a crisp white shirt to a soft neutral cashmere sweater to a denim tone top to a spring floral dress, anything, right? This is your show-stopping standout piece that people will literally come up to you and say, where did you find that? Where did you get that? And then they ask you, what does it mean to you? And then maybe they share what it means to them. So it is a symbol, it has history, it has it resonates with each of us differently perhaps, but today's clearance price, and let me just remind you, clearance here at HSN does not mean final sale. So if you're sort of on the fence, maybe you've shopped Choco Canyon before, maybe you haven't, go ahead and do the $26.59 on any major credit card. We ship it directly to your door so you can feel it, you can touch it, you can wear it, you can live with it. If for some reason within 30 days you're not loving it, we want you to send it back. We give you a full refund of your purchase price. Remember, all of these are handmade in the USA, handcrafted, carrying on traditions of the Native American arts and crafts. And this designer, Daryl Del Garrido, you know, just, I love how he, you know, he didn't make it like this small, dainty little feather. There's, of course, lots of places for that. But, you know, when you're going to wear it on your neck or on your handbag or on your hat, like it has to be as bold and as powerful as we are as individuals.
Yes, and especially with the feather, it's used for many different ceremonies, you know, for healing, for prayer, for just for being healthy. And so when you have that on you, that piece of, you know, freedom, that energy that you get from the feather, you're blessed because someone who made this for you put their time and effort, and especially made it with love because they spent a large number of hours making this and, you know, have good intentions, because they say within the jewelry making field, an artist puts their, you know, their love into it, their thoughts and their prayers. And so all those blessings that are instilled within the feather are going to come to you because it is made with love.
Oh, you just took my breath away. The blessings and the love, touching, you know, these pieces, and I think just breathing life into them, and then they hit our mm-hmm. bodies, the recipients, and we share that and we can reciprocate that. Very, very limited. We started out with a little over 400. We're down to 235 and counting backwards. Do not wait. This will go back up if we have any left at the end of today, back, you know, to that 146.25. Don't wait to save the savings, to have something beautiful that you've, you know, maybe looked at and hoped for and wanted. Today's the day to do it. Less than a dollar a day on any major credit card. And please read the reviews, because we love reading reviews from you at home when you have spent your hard-earned money, supported the Native Americans, and also gotten beautiful pieces to wear proudly. So, Jennifer, what an honor it was to spend an hour with you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you for talking with me over the air.
Yes, thank you for joining us. We look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you, Jennifer.
Take care.
Thank you, everyone at home, for shopping with me the last couple hours. I'll actually be back tomorrow morning. It's a morning show we have every Wednesday called Wake Up Beautiful with me. My name is Valerie. It normally happens 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. Tomorrow, we're launching a brand new time, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. on the East Coast. So I hope you join me for a great day of beauty tomorrow at 9 a.m. Until then, we're going to continue lots of shopping love. Tamara's up next with Home Sweet Home. I'll see you guys tomorrow, everyone. Bye.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Electronics, fitness equipment, even jewelry can be covered. Shop smarts and protect your purchase. It's easy to add when you're checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details. Like a
brand new Skinny Girl is designed by a woman for women. It's functional, comfortable, and fashionable. Can you feel this? I wanted to celebrate every age, all sizes. It's a line for every body.
Come with us on a journey to Greece and discover innovative beauty solutions that are time-tested. Powered by the Greek flora, Keres harnesses a wealth of plant species that exist only in Greece. We handpick our Greek botanicals and extract them in our own labs. By combining the best of nature with science, Keres delivers powerful results in each product. Immerse yourself in the beauty of Keres on HSN and HSN.com. Gemstones to be beautiful, colorful, and durable. That's why we give some of them a little more love. Enhancements may require special care and may not be permanent, while others may last a lifetime. For more information, visit hsn.com and search gemstone to see our gemstone enhancement chart.